Hi guys, how are you? Hope that you are fine. In this video guys, we talking about what is cryptocurrency. At its core, cryptocurrency is typical decentralized digital money designed to be used over the internet. Bitcoin, which launched in 2008, was the first cryptocurrency and it remains by far the biggest, most influential and best known. In the decade since, Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies like Ethereum have grown as digital alternatives to money issued by governments. The most popular cryptocurrencies by market capitalized by Bitcoin, Ethereum, Bitcoin Cash and Litecoin. Other well-known cryptocurrencies include Tezos, EOS and Zcash. Some are similar to Bitcoin, others are based on different technologies or have new features that allow them to do more than transfer value. Crypto make it possible to transfer value online without the need for a middleman like a bank or payment processor, allowing value to transfer globally near instantly 24/7 or to for low fees. Cryptocurrencies are usually not issued or controlled by any government or other central authority. They are managed by peer-to-peer networks of computers running free open source software. Generally, anyone who want to participate is able to. If a bank or government is not involved, how is crypto secure? It's secure because all transactions are vetted by a technology called a blockchain. A cryptocurrency blockchain is similar to a bank balance sheet or ledger. Each currency has its own blockchain, which is an ongoing, constantly re-verified record of every single transaction ever made using that currency. Unlike a bank ledger, a crypto blockchain is distributed across participants of digital currency entire networks. No company, country or third party is in control of it, and anyone can participate. A blockchain is a breakthrough technology only recently made possible through decades of computer science and mathematical innovation. Most importantly, cryptocurrencies allowed individual to take complete control over the assets. Cryptocurrency transaction with people on the other side of the planet as seamless as paying with cash at your local grocery store. Privacy. When paying with cryptocurrency, you don't need to provide unnecessarily personal information to the merchant, which means your financial information is protected from being shared with third parties like bank, payment service, advertisement, and credit rated agencies. And because no sensitive information needs to be sent over the internet, there is very little risk of your financial information being compromised or your identity being stolen. Okay, bye guys. Now we will meet in next video.